Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. It's Miss Stuckenfield here.
It's Miss Chicatano.
Mr. Berlin here.
I'm Mrs. Johnson. This is Mason. This is Maya.
It's Miss Michael.
It is Mrs. Burt, Princess of the Sea Wing.
It's Mrs. Michael.
This is Mr. Berryman here. I just really want to let you, well, this is Cody.
Principal Stankavich here.
Mr. Evans here.
It's Mr. Thomas.
Mr. Brazel here.
Mr. Hammond here.
Mr. Hal.
Mrs. Sterling from Guidance.
Obviously, this isn't what we expected.
Well, I can't wait to see you, even if it is in September.
Hang in there. Stay safe.
I hope everyone is staying home, staying safe, taking care of their families.
I hope everybody is happy and safe at their homes right now. And I look forward to seeing everybody when we get a chance to.
So many of you worked so very hard this year, and I'm hoping we can keep that momentum going during this next journey into virtual learning.
Seeing you guys is the best part of my day, every day.
Even though we're parting ways for the school year, I'm here for you. I can't wait to see you again.
We could still be singing together, but for now, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep singing.
Just want to let you know that we're all thinking of you, and we're here for you.
I hope you and your families are all doing well. Take care of yourselves. Be safe.
I hope you guys are all doing well, staying safe, making the most of this time.
Stay strong, stay positive, and I can't wait to see you guys again in the fall.
And I hope you are all staying safe and healthy.
Hopefully you guys are all safe and healthy, doing a great job with all the assignments. Keep up the good work. Stay positive, and we'll see you soon.
I know our future is uncertain, but I look forward to the day we can all be back together again, okay, learning, laughing, and living as normal.
I'm looking forward to seeing you, hopefully in September, and helping you continue on your high school graduation path.
Hey, guys. I want to make sure you have a good, safe, extended summer. Don't do anything stupid. Come back in one piece. And make sure you listen to Mom and Dad, because believe it or not, they know a little bit more than you. Oh, and by the way, I miss you.
I miss you guys so much.
Just wanted to let you guys know how much I miss all my students and our amazing Chichester High School community.
Miss you guys a lot. Hope you guys are all doing well, staying safe, making the most of this time.
We miss you.
I just want to say I miss you guys. I'm thinking about you. I know it's crazy right now, but we'll get through this.
I miss you. I would much rather be in school with you. I miss seeing all your faces. I miss all the noise that you make. I miss your goofing around. I miss everything about teaching you. I even made a sign to say how much I miss you. Here's the English. Los echo mucho de menos. Los extraño mucho. These all mean that I miss you.
We all miss you and we can't wait to see you. So we'll see you soon.
You and I till the end. Don't need to pretend again and again. We'll stick together. Everything is alright with you by my side. We won't say goodbye. We'll stick together.
To the class of 2020, the class with perfect vision, I wish you all the best of luck in whatever you choose to do. And just like I always tell you, whatever you do choose to do, make sure it's something you enjoy so that you're happy for the rest of your life.
I really hope that it hadn't had to come to this and that you weren't essentially having to forgo so many of the things that you should be able to experience right now. Hopefully some of those things will be able to happen, either virtually or whatever the case might be. But just know that thinking about you, and I hope you're all staying safe and healthy, and I want to wish you good luck with everything, especially if I can't see you in the near future. With that, you're doing great. We get through this. Keep pushing. And best of luck with everything.
I'm just here to say I love you and I miss you, and I'm going to start crying, but I'm not going to cry. Instead, I'm going to show you this sign that I made for you. It says, I love my seniors, and it says it in Spanish, of course. I only have 10 seniors. This is my AB class. These are some of my other seniors. I just want you to know that I'm missing you all, and I love you, and I'm so sorry that we can't be together and we can't celebrate the end of your senior year with you. You are wonderful. You have worked so hard, and I'm going to start crying again, so goodbye.
Hey, class of 2020. I am so sorry that this has happened to your senior year. I feel horrible that I won't get to spend the rest of the year with you guys, do all the fun things that we had planned, and that you guys are gonna have to sacrifice a lot to get through this. Just hang in there. This will pass. Stay safe, stay well. You all have long and bright futures ahead of you. This too shall pass, and I miss all of you.
In his play, As You Like It, William Shakespeare penned the words, all the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and entrances, and one man in his time plays many parts. As you exit the stage of your high school career and make your grand entrance on the stage of wherever life takes you next, remember that the world will require your flexibility to assume whatever role it requires of you. Find strength and resilience in your work ethic, your demeanor, your positive perspective, and you'll make the Chichester community proud of your life's performance. Always remember, class of 2020, even after the curtain falls on this production and opens on another one, we love you, we miss you, and we wish the best for you in the play of life. Take care.
This video goes out to the seniors at Chichester High School, class of 2020. Just wanted to say, you know, we're going to get through this and, you know, miss everybody. I hope everybody's being safe, and we're going to try and make the end of your senior year as best we can with graduation. And I hope to see you guys all soon. Stay safe, please. Thank you.
Seniors, I just wanted to say congratulations. You're almost done. You're graduating. That's awesome. And you guys are going to do great things with the rest of your lives.
2020, how are you guys doing? I feel really bad I'm not going to get to like shake your hands, give you hugs, stuff like that at your graduation. So just wanted to let you know I miss you. Cody here would miss you too if he could see you.
I just wanted to give a special shout out to the seniors. I'm really sorry about the way that this is ending for you guys, but I know in time, you know, our resiliency and your strength is going to make you better for it. Special shout out to all my seniors that I have coached. I miss you guys, love all you guys, wish you nothing but success in the future. Please keep in touch. All my seniors, good luck with everything that you do in the future. I hope it works out. If you ever need Bloom, I'm around. I'll be at the high school. Got about another 15 years left. So if you need anything, feel free to email me, come and see me, please visit, let me know how you're doing. Again, miss you guys, love you guys. Stay safe. Chai Prai.
To all my seniors out there, I know this isn't the senior year you asked for, but it'll make you stronger in the long run. Keep your chin up. Hope to see you soon.
So class of 2020, I'm heartbroken that you guys didn't get the senior year that you all deserved. You've been a positive force at the high school since you walked in as freshmen, and I'm disappointed that we don't get to send you off into the world in the traditional way. But the class of 2020 has never dwelled on disappointments. You've always looked to the future, looked to what you wanted to accomplish, and then set about making it happen. You're full of spirit, dedication, drive, and philanthropy. I can't wait to see all the wonderful things you accomplish and the paths you choose to walk. And I'm thankful that I even got to exist in your orbits during your 4 years at Chai. Best wishes, and don't forget to stay in touch.
Hey, seniors. Even though your senior year is coming to an end, I'm so excited to see what you accomplish in the future, and I hope to hear back from every single one of you. Stay in touch. I'll see you guys soon.
Hey there, class of 2020. Mr. Morgan here.
outside of my deck at home. Hope everyone that you know and you love is well as can be, is healthy and stays that way. Keep at it, keep on the books. We're gonna do everything we can to give you all the experiences that we possibly can, knowing full well that it might be different this year. All right, hey, this too shall pass, and make sure you're ready for the next chapter. All right, love you.
Class of 2020, what's going on? It's Mr. Thomas. Just wanted to reach out and let you guys know. I know this is tough for you, but just keep doing what you're doing. Keep staying safe. We'll figure this out. We'll get through it. We miss you, and take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, Chichester senior class of 2020. Principal Snake Cavitz here saying hello. Just check it in. Hopefully you guys are doing okay, staying safe and healthy. You and your families, I'm wishing you well. You guys are doing a great job. We'll make it work out for you. Miss every one of you guys. Take care.
Congratulate the class of 2020. Have a good, safe life. Don't do anything stupid. Come back in one piece. And make sure you listen to mom and dad, because believe it or not, they know a little more than you. Keep smiling. It makes the day go faster. Remember, stay up.
Hey, class of 2020. I just wanted to let you know I am so very proud of you. Look, I'm wearing my proud mom shirt. I am not just proud of Cameron, but I'm proud of all of you. You are all such amazing, wonderful people, and you're gonna do amazing, wonderful things, and this is just gonna be one chapter in your very long and amazing story. So, chins up, do the best you can, and we'll celebrate when we can.
Job's a joke, you broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear, when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Oh, hey, Chichester. Sorry, I was in my bag a little bit watching or listening to Marvin's Room.
And I totally get why you guys loved TikTok. It's keeping me super entertained right now.
I miss our Spotify TikTok jam sessions. So in honor of that, Ms. Stuckenfield and I have made you a duet TikTok dance, which I hope you enjoy.
Her name is Margo. Not Margo, I mean. Yeah, someone said Wells Fargo.
They call me Tiago. I don't know